Look, I've told Mr. Wilson and I told the lawyer for the Board of Trustees this morning when I gave him a courtesy call that HCC has a history of hiring people to not tell them what they really need to fix. You can't hire people who've given you money. You just can't. It's not even about whether or not people have integrity. It's about the appearance.